Holy fuck. This is just some weird ass shit. Can I keep falling? Will I die? Yep, I died. Oh shit. Okay. So I somehow am like totally exploring this area. And I fell. Where did I fall to? Is it down there? Yeah, it was over here. There's like a perfect little hole right here. Let's see what's under. It's just crazy. See shit over there. Fuck. Okay, let's see where I spawn. Is it spawn somewhere? Yes. I can't go further that way. Nope. Okay. Thank you. Oh, what the hell? Gotta get higher. Nope, that did not work out. It's not working out. Nope. This is so fucking weird. If you guys can't tell, let's see. Where's that little thing I'm looking for? Right there. That. You guys should know what it is. If anybody's like a glitcher or anything, you'll see. You'll know right away what it is. I somehow just like parkoured my way down here. That's where you go at the end, and I just fell down a whole bunch of shit and I'm down here. So it's like the furthest down I can go, really. So I guess if you fall below that point, that's where you die. Interesting. This shit ain't gonna work. I guess I better get out of here. I'm not sure. Oh, you know what? Let's use this as a vision. I don't know. Shit. Fucking. Alright. Yeah, I'm just sitting here. It's 1 a.m. waiting for the update. Oh. There it is, ladies and gents. Oh my goodness. Snap. my goodness, would you look at that. Alright, I'm looking at my grimoire right now. It says I just unlocked something. Let's see what I unlocked. Let's see, we unlocked a tower ally. Let's see, is it Eris? Yep. Crota's Bane. Eris Morn. Eris Morn is the solo survivor of an ill-fated raid on the Hive's lunar fortress. It was Eris and a ragtag fire team who, after the first charge to take back the moon, sacrificed everything to return. Sorry, to return in search of one of the Hive call. The one the Hive call, Crota. Robbed of her ghost, Eris remains lost among the darkest shadows of the Hellmouth for countless cycles. Despite all odds, she endured using the very dark Chevelle to emerge a changed warrior. Driven, some would say, obsessed. The speaker and commanders of Allah find her compulsions a sickness. Convinced she has been fully seduced by the shadows, though her warnings of Crota and his power are often dismissed as madness, Eris returns to the shadows time and time again, operating as one of Ikoria's hidden, a clandestine group of guardians tasked with slightly infiltrating enemy strongholds and gathering vital intel for the warlocks. Interesting. Fucking interesting. Let's see what I got out of this.
Guardian? Well done. Bye.
Oh. Oh ho ho. Would you look at that? It got increased to 299 and 18 light. Interesting. So, wow. Let's see if I have anything in here that I haven't looked at. Oh! I'll put that on my other character in a minute. I didn't know you could get that from there. I feel really fucking stupid for never noticing that.
I need your help. Crota will return to destroy this world if we do not stop him.
Oh, really?
Kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the Hive wake Crota's soul.
Oh, that just looks fucking sexy. Wait. I kinda like that. Kind of like that one. Let's look at this one. Midday. Oh, interesting. Not too nice, but it looks pretty weird. Unique. Sunsetting. Let's see this. Okay, that just, no. Might look better on my Titan, maybe. Glimmer. Rank 2, you can buy stuff. Oh my goodness, what is this? Singular present edges. What is that? What? What is all this? This is so fucking weird.
Take pleasure in this. Hide you. We don't have much time. My eyes.
I like this. Oh, that looks fucking sexy. I want it. Damn it. Oh my goodness. This is just sexy. Apparently, though, if I were to log off right now and then log back on, my Vanguard armor would count to level 30. Is what I've heard. Or it'd count to 30 light. So, I'm not sure what to think of that. Okay. So, what am I looking for? So I just gotta go kill bitches on Earth. Alright. Let's do it. Level 28. Let's just do it. What does that do for me? What is... marks and a little bit more XP. I'm down with that. I need XP for my Hazen's Vengeance and my, Strange Suspect, I think, is the one that I use, or is it my Fair and Square? My Fair and Square. Shoo-wee, man.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Quota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Quota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Really? Interesting.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end. Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul.
Let's go, son. Oh no, Jesus Christ. Well, that was interesting. It's gonna disappear before I even get over here.
I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the hive do. Keep your eyes open.
Yes, ma'am.
That Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
The fuck was that, dude? Holy shit. That was fucking scary for a second. So my shit still ain't gonna fucking level up, is it? It's fucking bold, dude. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, it's 1:12 a.m., motherfucker. I gotta take a major piss.
Come back.
You've defeated the Fist of Crota, but the threat remains. Crota's armies are seeking out the last woman. And we'll stop them from finding rescue. No room to run.
I stopped them from finding rescue, she says. Alright. Level 30. Okay, let's not do that. Oh, but it'll give me shit materials. Okay, I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna suck so bad. I'm sorry in advance, guys.
Rasputin is the last of the war mines. They were the greatest defense systems ever devised. A massive network of satellites and doomsday weapons built to protect humanity. Crota's army gathers near one of the war mine's hidden bunkers. We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin.
Oh, I know where it is. I know where it is. It's by one of the ghosts. It's by one of the ghosts over by the outside of the grotto where the cedar hit. Or the grotto, sorry. I know where it is.
There's a secret entrance to the war mine's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin.
Oh wait, maybe not. Maybe it's in the bottom of the ship. There are two areas I'm thinking of.
Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us. We cannot let Crota's army find a way around the war mine's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the earth.
Is it in the ship? I think it's in the ship. Okay, so yeah, it's the second of the test. Yeah, it's in the ship. This is where another ghost is, too. I thought it was off to our right around that corner. Just for safety. Okay, they're usually in this area. I feel like I should.
That music. Rasputin's in trouble.
Do I go in?
I've never known him to welcome visitors. Find the control room.
Well, we've kind of met him a few times. Oh, this is just fucking...
The Hive! They found a way inside. Don't let them reach Rasputin!
This is so much fun. Wow, really? That was just... Fucking Christ, they wouldn't fucking leave me alone. Alright, let's try this a little bit differently.
The Hive. They found a way inside. Don't let them reach Rasputin.
Really, dude? You're just gonna fucking hide there like a witch? It's the fucking pussy.
Find the controls. Make sure the Hive haven't destroyed Rasputin.
You got it, man. What?
Something's wrong. Shit. Her screams. Thank you.
Close second. I just imagine things are. I think that I should try and break the glass. Amazing. Oh, really? That's just fucking amazing. Wow, that really just fucking hit me. This is just fucking bullshit. Of course he did. Dude. Please tell me there's no more. Really? Fucking Christ. Please tell me it's a fucking checkpoint. That'd better be a fucking checkpoint. Nope, done. Done, fucking done, 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 done. What I want to see is my fucking gear make me level 30. This is bullshit, you know? I got promised shit. See, I, from this cool motherfucker, I got these messages, right? And he says, all Vanguard Crucible armor will be replaced with better armor that can get you level 31. So, I don't know what that means. If that's just the tower or what. Let me check real fast. So let's go ahead and check this out.
You can see the darkness creeping in.
Of course. So yeah, it's different shit altogether, of course. That's just fucking amazing.
Yeah.
Evening.
Ah.
Alright, okay. I'll be right here.
I'm just done. I'll probably upload this raw. So, yeah. I'm fucking done. I gotta go to sleep. I gotta wake up tomorrow. Gotta do the daily. And, I gotta see if, you know, if anyone will help me out with this shit. So, yeah. Fuck, guys. DLC is pretty fucking difficult. Maybe I'll start the mission on 26. It'll still be pretty hard, though. I can tell all the fucking enemies and shit. Dark Blow is looking sexy. So, yeah. I'll talk to you guys later. Wait a second. Oh, it's that dude. Hey, bro. I don't know if you've been on the second Crota mission yet, but fuck. That part is a fucking doozy. Okay, wait. Not even plugged in. I feel like a bitch. Yo, what's up, bro? Just fucking. I was like, wait, what is up with these guys? And I see your name. I'm like, ah, it's that guy. Yeah, dude, that second Crota mission is a fucking doozy, though, so be careful with that one, homie. Yeah.
Good news.
All right, guys.
I guess I'll go have a look over here.
You've seen the sights then.
Christ. I don't have Fist of Havoc. Fucking Christ. Here we go. That's what I'm waiting for before I get off. Yeah, man, I'm gonna get off. That shit was fucking crazy. Word of advice, since we're both 29, don't do that shit on level 30. Do it on 26. Oh my fucking god, like, you'll see what I mean. That dude's pretty fucking cool. Alright, guys. I'm gonna upload this video probably raw, for serious. Like, I'm not even gonna put an intro, outro, or anything. Like, fuck, dude. I'll probably upload this while I'm sleeping. But really, as always, thanks for watching. This has been a Seke broadcast. And I hope you enjoyed everything in this video, because there was a few things in there. A little bit of me being a badass, a little bit of me glitching, a little bit of me fucking myself over multiple times and giving up like a bitch, because I could have probably completed it. Maybe. I'm not even going to blow myself over as a fucking super badass. That was pretty difficult. Seriously. I'm not going to be a bitch about it and try and act tough. That was a seriously hard fucking part. Like, they just kept coming and coming. So, I mean, if anything, if you guys watch the end of this, really, have a great rest of your fucking day. Play Destiny all day, all night, motherfucker. Late.